Hello, everybody. Welcome to Cowal Games, Virtual Ceilidh 2020. Sorry you can't be here in the Ceilidh Tent, as we normally are, but we're going to ask you up on that floor for the first dance of the day, if you can manage it at home. It's a Gay Gordons, so take your partners, everybody, for a Gay Gordons. Thank you very much. Hope we all danced at home. We're in Inverhooley from Dunoon in the Cowal Peninsula, so we're always involved with the Cowal Games. Very sorry that it's been cancelled this year, but I hope you're enjoying the sort of virtual music that they're going to provide for us over the next few days or so. So anyway, the next Inverhooley, as I said, we've got a couple of guests with us today. Holly Scott, a very local legend from the young traditional fraternity, so we're delighted to have her on the stage with us. So trying to give you the feel for a real Ceilidh. So the next dance, if you can organise yourselves into sets, is a Strip the Willow, a good old Strip the Willow. So four couples and we'll see how we go. So first tune out in the ocean, and then after that it's all a blur. So if you're dancing, enjoy it, and if you're listening, name the tunes. I'll keep you entertained. Thank you. Thank you all very much. I hope you stripped the willow. We did it all in our heads anyway, and we played a couple of extra tunes there just to get you around a couple of times. Thanks very much. Yes, as I said, sad that we can't do this all for real this year, but we've got Ronnie Cairns here looking after us with the recording and the sound, and so we'll blame him for everything, for all those bum notes that we've played so far. But if you're still got any energy left after that strip of the willow, please find a partner somewhere next door or somewhere that you're socially distancing, isn't it? That's a challenge with a ceilidh nowadays. But find a partner for a Canadian barn dance. So a couple of nice 2-4 marches for a Canadian barn dance. Thank you very much. I can remember the name of the tunes. That was John McCall's March to Kilbowie Cottage, followed by the KOSB, King's Own Scottish Borders, Farewell to Meerut, wherever. I think Meerut's in India somewhere.
It is.
But thanks very much. Right, we'll give you a rest now, a rest at ceilidh. As you always know, it's a waltz. So a beautiful set of Gaelic waltzes for you to waltz around the living room, socially distancing, if you've not been formally introduced to your partner. That would be an interesting challenge, but we'll see how we go. Sheena Van, which is translates to the English Fair Jean, and after that, it's name that tune time. So. post up if you recognise it. We're not great with the title. Thanks very much. An introduction from Stevie here, and we'll be good for a Gaelic waltz.